sir. The
resistance kept us alive in the jail.
There's reports of a firefight at Fort Drubman. Normally, I'd say they can fight their own battles, but I'll be damned if we lose anyone else to these cult fucks. Let's go and lend a hand.
My bag. Shit! I lost my bag.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
That is one ugly dog.
My name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian.
Yes, that could have gone.
But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. It's all right. Doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Sure thing.
was their first church. This ought to put piss in their cornflakes.
Hey, sir. We got this guy, George. He's pretty old, so he mostly keeps an eye on the roads. Tell you what, we should go check up on him. Make sure he's okay.
The ambulance helped my soul almost leave my body. Damn!
Thank you.
will make you come.
Devil has sent you, sweetheart.
Taking a different position.
In at the jail.
Got it.
could have been worse.
I don't understand.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Peggy's in the control room! Rook! Anyone!
rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me.
We must teach you the truth. Nothing.
And the marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Everything will be okay.
I'm hanging on by a thread here.
Quick, bring the key!
Thank you.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rachel. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Thank you. that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind.
Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall.
Showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
Thank you.
don't know what he'll do! You will never know what I know! Don't you see what you're doing?
What are you doing?
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. I wouldn't do that.
You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
To sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The bliss. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Hurry! danger.
Central valves overloading.
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
Thank you.